To place the locust in one of the cylinders have to be detached. Therefore, the two outer red caps will be removed first, and thereafter the two inner red caps and the syringes will be removed. The cylinders are detached from the system and the bottom plateau is removed from the cylinders. Filter papers with KOH drops are placed on the bottom beneath the plateau and the cylinders are moisturized with water. Thank you.